definitely, that goes without saying. It goes without saying.
I've been in Kuala Lumpur also, but it's for conference.
Ah, I see. It's a safe country. Yeah, safe country. We don't have guns and, you know, licensing for anybody.
Yeah.
And on top of that, we are very strict with the laws, like drugs, this size you make, only this size. And rape, you get public training, 10 strokes. You won't be able to sit for 10 years. But I have seen you in Robin. No, no, I don't think so. It must have been you. Because I am very good with faces. So
my wife said you look very good.
Nice at the Barong.
Yeah.
An Indian.
From?
From India.
He knows a lot about Anwar Ibrahim. Mahathir, I'm shocked.
He's always reading books.
He knows a lot. He's been to Kuala Lumpur.
Me Pasawai.
Yeah, your job is putting everybody inside.
So the thing was, when Anwar was in prison, nobody wanted to go. They were all scared. So, you know,
but Anwar has a lot of Filipino friends.
Yes, yes, that is true. That is true. He used to give talks before
yes,
here.
Yes, yeah.
So, and imagine he was the visiting professor to Harvard. The only one.
Camera sampai TV lagi dong pakai.
That is why even in the Mindanao, we have
another branch here. But it's more of
Davao.
No, no, it's in the Zamboanga itself. So we appointed Nomeswari as the Consul General.